That has the feel of a significant win after the disappointments of the last week at Greenhouse Meadow. Is that how you see it?
Yeah, it's a relief. Just as I was saying, it's just nice to get out of the line, you know. You're saying here we go again when we conceded that second, but you know, the boys held a nerve and done the job and seen it out.
Plenty of character today because you had to come from behind as well early on.
Shows massive character, you know. We went 1-0 down, you're thinking, hold on a minute, let's, you know, let's get back in the game here. And we knew when we got one back, you know, we could settle back in. And to be fair, it was a cheap goal to give away, but we're not going to complain. And then give us a platform to bounce from there on.
And a really key time to get back on level terms. The two wing backs combining to really good effect.
Yeah, it's massive, you know. Even the start in the second half, to get an early goal, it was perfect. Just what you need after half time.
And then to be 3-1 up so quickly in the second half. Fair to say that exceeded expectations?
No, I think, you know, we're a good team. We expect to score goals. Joe does that in playing the loss, so, you know, you expect to score goals. But to get three, obviously, it's a little bit flattering, but, you know, we'll take it.
Yeah, three in about, I think, 15, 20 minutes on the side of half-time. That's fantastic going, isn't it?
Yeah, considering we haven't been scoring many goals, so maybe that's a kick-start that we need.